this easy curb for the step ups and stuff, but we're just going to start one side. We're going to lunge walk and kick out. Lunge walk, kick out. Now, I'm limited with how far I can go because of my space here with the video, but if you can get it longer, go ahead and make it wider so you can get about 10 steps in. So now we're going to step up, up and down, and then switch sides, and we're going to do 10 total. Again, if you are not comfortable or don't have a large stool, you can use a step or a curb, but keep 5. This is easy count, 6. If you want to do more, you can always add more. 9 and 10. So now we're gonna stay here. We're gonna reverse lunge walk back to our other stool. When I was running, I would do this traveling circuit. I didn't have stools though. All right, 10, single leg, sit to stand. I have to remember what I put down. All right, down and up, squeeze if you can, down, up. If you're doing these on the curb and you don't have access to a stool, down and up right here, or kickstand, down and up. Let's do 10 on each side. 4, 2, and 1. Now we gotta do the other side, same thing. And 9, I came outside because I thought it would be nice, but oh, it is muggy. 6, 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're gonna face one side. We're gonna squat, step together all the way to your next stool right here. And now we're gonna side step up. So again, side step down. If you're not comfortable going that high, or you don't have a stool that high, right here. 10 one side, 10 the other side. 5, 4, 3. Lift that leg nice and high. 2 and 1. So now you're gonna do, I'm gonna do this way so my butt's not showing the camera. 1, 2, down and up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, we're going to sidewalk back. I call these sidewalks just because. Right here, and then we're gonna do one leg on, facing both forward, down and up. And we're doing 10, oh no, 5. Oh, it's nice on this one. 5, let's switch it to 10. 4, 3, 2, and 1. I know my last one was a leg workout, but this one you can get going as a cardio. You can put these circuits into a cardio workout. So if you do some sprints or jogs for a bit, and then you do one of these traveling circuits, and you sprint or jog again, and do another one. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Or if you don't have a lot of time and you want to get something in, this is good. All right, we're gonna grapevine. I can give myself plenty of room here. So in front, behind. Karaoke's grapevines. Twist the hips. It works better if you have more space. All right, bench hops. So we're gonna put our hands on. We're gonna step to one side, jump. Pretend this is super long and you're trying to jump over it. Jump. If you can't, hop, hop. Keep going though. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and whoo, grapevine back, all the way. I almost tripped myself. Now we're going to, toe taps, all the way around. All the way around your stool, make that circuit. Oh. All right, I've got one more to show you. I've got 4 lined up. All right, now we're gonna do our broad jumps. This is where it's good to have nice wide space. If you can't jump, that's fine. Hop, hop. All right, we're going to on, back, forward. 5 total. 4, step, 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 and then step. All right, do 3 more. Two, and 1. All the way. Now we're gonna go backwards with our broad jump or step. Backwards. Or here. 1 more. All right, now is where we're gonna jump back, sit on our heels, explode. Or wide. 10 of these. 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Oh my goodness, either I am really out of shape, or this is a really good one, or the humidity. But I'm only gonna do 1 round of each of those, so if you like those, try 2 to 3 sets, and just run through it. Do 1 through 4, and then repeat, and if you still have time and energy, repeat again. So I hope